Teen violence continues to be a major issue here in Charlotte. Tonight, CMPD says a 13-year-old is now charged with murder in connection to a deadly shooting last month in South End. 30-year-old Maurice Moore died in the shooting. Until the accused teenager shooter has been transferred into custody of the State Department of Juvenile Justice.